Hello, friends. Here is Here Without You by Three Doors Down. I don't really know this song as well as I should. And one of the things that I will do before I actually perform this song is listen to it about 25 times. And I'm not exaggerating when I say 25 times, because it helps me to learn the rhythm of the notes, to learn how the notes go and the chords. And I'm going to do a really quick vid today on this. Hopefully this will help you, but I'm going to tell you also what I would do with this song at this point in my learning of this song, because if I was going to perform it this Saturday, what I would do is shortcut some things and probably not play it exactly like Three Doors Down does. First of all, we have an A minor chord, and I've got a capo on the first fret because that's where Three Doors Down is playing it. But tell you what, I'm going to take off the capo. Let me teach you the song with the capo off. So let me play this song, since I don't know it very well. I'm going to play it, I'm just going to improvise it and see how it works. I'm going to probably leave out a couple of little things like this slide after the G chord. Okay, because I don't know if I can sing it and do that at the same time right now. Let's see what happens.
A 100 days have made me since the last time that I saw your pretty face. 1,000 lies have made me colder, and I don't think I can look at this the same.
So right there, I just improvised it and just did the best I could trying to get the words to work in the right place and the chords to work in the right place. I would be actually working on getting this. Whatever that is. Down a little bit better, especially that part, to sync with my voice, but right now I just can't put it together right now. So that's it for Here Without You for right now. I just wanted to show you the introduction, and if you look in the description, you'll see the link for the lead sheet, and the chords are there on the lead sheet and everything, so you can figure out how to do it on your own. They're pretty simple chords, you know, A minor, G, F, anything else? Let me look. Oh, and C. And that's it. Those are all the chords. So, have a good time with that song, and we'll see you later next time. More videos and chords and everything. Thanks for coming by. See you later. This is goodbye from Quail Studios Tutorials. So if I was going to play this song very soon, and I still don't know it very well, I would probably do something like this. I think I'll take that capo off again.
A 100 days have made me older since the last time that I saw your pretty face. 1,000 lies have made me colder. I don't think I can look at this the same. But all the miles that separate, disappear when I'm dreaming of your face.
I don't think I knew that melody at all. I have to listen to it.
I'm here without you, baby, but you're still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby, and I dream about you all the time. I'm here without you, baby, but you're still with me in my dreams. And tonight, it's only you and me.
Something like that. I don't know. This is only the first few times that I've actually worked on it. So we've got an A minor chord.
100 days made me older.
G.
Last time that I saw your pretty face.
A minor. F. G.
1,000 lies have made me colder. And I don't think I can look at this the same. All the miles that separate.
You know, I don't know how that part goes. Let's go back. Click over on. No, you can keep going. I'm just going to see right here.
I think I can look at this the same.
Still rolling. On the chorus, we've got C.
I'm here without you, baby.
G.
But you're still on my lonely mind. I think about you, baby. And I dream about you all the time.
So we had an F, G, and a C. And I really love that bar chord. On the F, to the G, to the C, like that, and the chorus. And you could do it with that F chord right there.
And I dream about you all the time.
But that low F, you can do that bar chord. Works really well going from that F to that G note.